Caught on camera, terrifying moments in Washington State when a driver attacks a barista at a drive-thru window. The video shows him violently grabbing the woman and jerking her toward the car. She was able to fight him off. Police say the man was trying to snare the woman with a looped zip-tie device. He drove off and is still at large.